So first, it's not even 60 degrees here right now. This says 58, and weather.com says 57, and it's August. So I don't ever remember it being this cold at this time of year, here in Maryland at least. The other thing is, there is a tropical storm in the Atlantic. That's not it though. This is it, Tropical Storm Erin, which is out more in the Caribbean area, maybe even further out, I think. So, that's it.